Good morning, Pioneer. Today is Wednesday, December 16, 2015. I'm Victor Balthazar, and this is the Pioneer Press Christmas Special with special guest anchor Victor Balthazar 2012. This is also our last episode of the 2015 school year. What a bittersweet moment. In other news, an interesting fact about me is that I really don't like chocolate too much. But guess what today is? It's chocolate-covered anything day. So go home and eat some chocolate-covered chocolaties. And I bet our throwback will do the same. Speaking of throwbacks, here's ours when he was negative 3 months old. Oh, man. Oh, man. He's a senior currently involved in ASB broadcast link crew and a member of the varsity basketball team. His buddies call him Fluffy, and he likes listening to Fetty Wap. Yeah, baby! Before I get sidetracked, let's start today's show. Man. Tomorrow night, the new Star Wars movie premieres. And for those of you students who would like to win a Star Wars The Force Awakens movie poster, come out to the library and enter the drawing. Get your entry form at the circulation desk, and the poster will be awarded on Friday morning right before the break. May the Force be with you all, kids. Seniors, remember to sit down with your parents and complete your FAFSA or Dream Act financial aid applications. Then bring the completed worksheets along with your fam, I mean your parents, to the financial aid night on Wednesday, January 6th. This is your chance for free money for college. And financial aid workshops will also be available for you to sign up to help you submit these applications online. Financial aid night in Espanol will be Wednesday night, January 13th. Hey, Pios, remember, tomorrow is the last day of Giving Tree, which means tomorrow is the last day for you to pick up an angel and donate a gift. Don't forget those angels, pick them up and drop them off in the ASB room unwrapped. Listen, all students, Friday is the last day to get your winter formal ticket for a cheap price. $35 with ASB, $45 without, and $50 for guests. The price includes a three-course dinner. We don't eat steak, we eat chicken. Once we come back from winter break, the price will be $60 for everybody. A moonlit night is Friday, January 8th at the Anaheim Hills Golf Course. We're looking forward to see you all there. The DJ will be lit, the venue will be lit, and you'll all be lit, just like me. Please check the lost and found bin in the library for missing belongings. Any item left after Friday will be donated. In other words, the sweater you lost back in September will now be an orphan. Don't let it be an orphan. Hey, Paula, Dodger sign-ups will be extended to the end of this week. Pick up your application at the ASB accounts office and get your squad rolling. Tournaments will start as soon as we come back from break. And if you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. Hey, all freshmen, Coco and Cram is getting bigger every day. Don't miss out. Today is the last day. Join us in the social science lecture hall from 2:45 to 3:45. Enjoy some Coco and some treats and get some last-minute studying for your finals. See you all there. ASB granted a winner wish yesterday to Anaya Zaman. She received a Batman lunchbox with a yummy Subway sandwich inside. Wow, great job, ASB. Today is the last day of the 2015 at Anaheim Achieve. Get on the goodies starting at 2:37 in the bin room and 3:30 in the media center. Today there will be a winter photo booth and baked gingerbread house decorations. Oh, wow. To say thanks to everybody who made this half of the year a blast, here's a few photos of things that went down this year at Anaheim Achieve in this school year, man. Great job. Last Sunday, members of the band and orchestra were recipients of free concert tickets to see the Los Angeles Philharmonic Society, or the concert, I mean. Concert sponsored by the Philharmonic Society Ticks for Teens at the Segerstrom for Performing Arts Center. Congratulations to all the recipients and thank you to the Philharmonic Society. There's a Korean club meeting during lunch today in room 27, so don't miss out. Also, there's dance practice today, not tomorrow, after school, at the basketball court on campus from 3 to 4. They need a few more guys, so guys, be there. And it's not too late to join. Bring your friends, spread the word, and let's have an amazing time. Pod Pals, don't forget to come out to the retreat and holiday celebration meeting after school today in room 13, which is Friday, I mean, my bad. Dancers, wake up and get back at it. And when I mean it means there's a dance club meeting today at lunch in room 32. We have a whole lot of surprises to reveal, and just for you. Steven, show them what's up. Yeah. Can't stop, won't stop. I give him that ditty bop. Like, take that, take that, take that, take that. I'ma put in work. I'ma do that ASAP. Throw my faith in rap. But they say, don't say that, huh? What I'ma turn down for? I feel like Shaq and 9-4. Breaking glass in that backboard. I like Kobe and Toronto, huh? Dropping 81. Yeah, baby. 1738. Oh, good stuff, dance. Also, quick recap for those of you in improv club, there's a meeting today during lunch in room 23. Don't miss out, Pios. To all Filipino club members who are interested or look to become a member, come out to the meeting today in Miss Castro's room, which is room 906, the portables. Come out for a little treat and get in on the info about the Thervathon and upcoming events and practices. Get hype, Piles, get hype. Now it's time for hashtag Pile Press. Steven, roll it, dog, roll it.
I'll take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners. Easy way, I kept on falling short of something.
Many Pioneer Dome basketball players and coaches are still selling tickets for their annual winner giveaway, the Polaroid. The winners will be announced Friday after the pledge. Tickets are $2, two pesos, dos dólares, $2. Over the weekend, the Frostop boys basketball team won their third place in the 2015 Garden Grove tournament. The boys defeated Garden Grove 53-44. Big win, big win. To improve to a 4-1 overall season, led by Anthony Munoz, who had 22 points, Justin Ball with 13, and JC Cubias, who had 7 points. Anthony Munoz was awarded player of the tournament for the team, and their next game is today at Loera at 4 o'clock. Let's get going, Piles. Tuesday, the Western Pool ladies varsity water polo team defeated Catella 13-2. Big win. Junior Erica Trujillo scored 5 goals, and junior Adeline Cruz scored 3 goals as the Lady Pioneers improved the record to 4-0. The junior varsity water polo team also won their games versus Catella by a score of 9-2. Ooh, another big win. Sophomore Elia Sapien scored 5 times to guide the Lady Pioneers to a victory over the Knights. Ooh, good win, good win. Great job, water polo. Go Big Blue. Get big. Good job to girls varsity soccer team. They won against La Quinta 3-0 with goals scored by Eva Gomez, Lizeth Garcia, and Amaya Gonzalez. Come out and support on Thursday, Piles. Tomorrow. Last night, the boys varsity team started an all-senior lineup as they looked to overcome both the dysfunction of society and the Loera High School Saxons in the first round of the Loatella tournament. Oh, man. Seniors, Sunny Garcia and Andres Perez got the team going early when the Pilots jumped to an early 25-4 first quarter lead. Scoring 20 and 17 points each, senior Ricky Garcia added 9 assists, while Jabri Martin finished with 12 points, and the Pioneers routed the Saxons 79-38. Ooh, sophomore Nick Boyd came off the bench with 20 points and 6 assists. Senior co-captain Fluffy Balthazar added 2 points, while Scott Dinn chipped in 4 points. Great job, Scotty. The team is now 2-5 in the young season and look for stability within themselves as they play Brethren Christian tonight at 7:30 at Catella. It's going to be a big game. Thanks to Mr. Olmedo and Ms. Castro for attending the game and supporting. Yes. In the basketball. Yes, man. Great job. Great job. So, great win. Well, I think that's it for today, Pioneers. Shout out to my boy, Jay. And before I go, we can't forget our throwback. Drum roll, please. It's Victor Agustin Balsar, who is currently sitting in Mr. Solorzano's second period AP government class. 10 years from now, he sees himself as a professional actor, acting in Hollywood. His favorite class is basketball. Wait, that's not a class. It's life. Anyway, hope to see you. Hope you all enjoy your winter break and keep sending us your waybacks, throwbacks, and flashbacks. Stay connected through your favorite social media outlets using hashtag PioPress. Today's outro song comes from Mariah Carey. All I Want for Christmas Is You. Oh man, it's the last episode of the year, but don't worry. And a special Christmas thanks from everyone here at the Pio Press staff. Merry Christmas, wishing you all Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Hope you guys are all there. Enjoy your break.